Eli. Eli, you there?
I didn't properly introduce myself back there. Most folks call me Dutch. I've been trying to piece together what's happening up top. It ain't good. Little I can gather is that your partners are alive. For now. Seems they've been split up. Each one handed off to a different member of Joseph's family. You want them back, I get it. I got friends that've been taken too. Problem is, there ain't no help coming. Nobody knows what's going on. Just take the gun. My safe. We need to secure this island if we're gonna get your partners back. Be careful out there. It's crawling with Peggy's. Those fuckers are willing to die for that.
Yeah, I never imagined I'd be teamed up with an officer of the law. I know. Sheriff.
Set up all over this island. I'll keep an eye out for anything useful. For now, head south to any culture you see. And help any folks in need, would you? Dutch out.
I was like them once. Then I'm Joseph C.
You can't resist the Father's will for long. Talk, sinner!
We'll send these sinners to get sorted. Some will go to Jacob, some to John, others to Faith. Something's not right here.
Once the reaping is done, we might let him.
Sinner, you better tell us what you know.
This is how it is.
You can't resist the Father's will for long.
Come on!
I thought I was done for. Thanks.
These loony fanatics are out of control. If you want to protect yourself, I think there's a prepper stash near the boathouse. Should have some good gear squirreled away.
That was too close. Thanks.
I can't thank you enough.
was too close. Thanks.
Hey, Henry. I'm at the edge of the wood. Near where you spotted the fire sign. I don't know what that showboater was doing buzzing the treetops. Hey, Henry. I'm at the edge of the
wood. I can't thank you enough.
The fire sign. I don't know what that showboater was doing buzzing the treetops. But the sky is now clear air traffic. That smoke plume is pretty... I need a closer look. What I can't figure out is
where
we
got back in the garage.
There's a whole bunch of them here.
Awesome day for lifting outdoors.
Down by the docks. You help him out, and maybe he'd be willing to pick up a gun and return the favor.
Thank you. way out of that one. Thank God you came along. Happy to lend a helping hand.
Hey, Deputy. Now that you're partnered up, today you should head to the Forest Research Station. Cult's been crawling all over that place, using it as a depot for their goddamn bliss. Clear them all out. Send a message. We're not fucking around anymore.
Watch out!
Get at a better angle.
If you're looking... you may want to build some dynamite. Luckily, folks around here have been stockpiling all the materials you might need.
Keep it quiet.
Just grab them up. Get crafting.
Stay low.
Goddamn! Let's do this!
Then I knew it was me!
Fuck, kid! You hit pay dirt! That's the location of a prepper stash! Your way inside. There's usually a bunch of useful shit that's been squirreled away. We'll go take a look.
Seriously, thank you.
Making a move.
The cult's been creeping around the island for weeks. Looks like they're trying to set up a base of operations at the old ranger station. Seriously, thank you.
Take what the dead don't need. You can't beat them, John. I feel sorry for those who went down that road. They're just scared. Sure do, Miss Hunt.
Fuck me!
Move him. Get my back.
I'll surprise him. Make it stop! Look out! Move him! Get him back!
I can't thank you enough.
Shit, kid. I'm impressed. There's more fighting you than I thought. You got a real shot at setting up this resistance. Next step. My CB's on the fritz. I can't get a hold of anyone off this island. The radio tower near the south shore must be busted. You think you can take care of that for me?
Everyone here's owned something small at one point. Being handy gives you an edge. You're always needed by someone for something.
I know what you're thinking, and no. I ain't gonna have you climbing towers all over the county for me, so don't worry. Also, try not to fall from up there.
Sinners. Every one of us. You, me. Even the father knows deeply of sin. It's a poison that clouds our minds. What if I told you you could be free from sin? What if I told you that everything you ever dreamed could come true? What if I told you that everything could be overcome if you embraced an idea? That freedom from sin can come from the power of just one word. Yes, I am a sinner. Yes, I wish to be unburdened. Yes, I must be redeemed. If you're watching this, know that you have been selected. You will be cleansed, you will confess your sins, and you will be offered atonement. Don't worry. You don't have to do anything. We'll come for you. Welcome to Eden's Gate.
Fuck! John C's got your partner, Hudson. She's in a world of shit, kid. You gotta get going. Hey, kid. I marked three locations to your map to get you started. The lumber mill up north, the Hope County Jail to the east, and the town of Falls End to the west. Now, it's your call, but if I were you, I'd start with Falls End.
I just saw Merle driving towards the trailer park right before the cult rolled up. Knowing him, he's looking for a...
into the henbane. Don't trust anything you see, and sure as shit don't believe a word that faith says. Also, steer clear of those white flowers. They seem harmless, but they will fuck your shit up. If you don't believe me, just wait until you come across some of those shambling junkies. Cult calls them angels, but they'll tear through you like shit through a goose.
Whoa, like, thanks. I'm Xander Flynn, and me and my Addy were attacked at the marina by those pseudo-hips. Dude, seriously?
Nice.
I thought I was a dead man. I think my life flashed by.
As a wounded, let my
all Addy. Gotta help me save my sweet Addy.
Hello? An older white woman has requested assistance. Are you just gonna ignore me? What has this country come to? Those miserable show. So you're too good for me, huh?
Hello? Help? Hello? This is Ms. Mabel. Hello?
Just go find my goddamn peaches.
Damn headache. I feel so disoriented out here.
Hello, this is Ms. Mabel.
Hope it was worth it. Wow, your cat's got a beautiful coat. Who's there? back. Basically, the situation around here is totally fucked. Peaches is way prettier in person.
Search the property! I want that murdering cougar dead! That crazy lady's hiding it somewhere!
Hostiles, stay frosty. Sure, no problem.
I'm not a miracle worker.
I'm not going to clean out your cage when you have an upset stomach from eating hippie.
I'll be honest. I figured I'd never see you again. Thought you were a little dim in the headlights, but you proved me wrong. Ah, hell. Why don't you just keep the damn cat? I've enjoyed not having to deal with her incessant needs for food and water and attention the last few days. All right, off you go. We're done here.
Thanks for letting me fight with you.
but I think I'd rather deal with her than Mabel. I ain't much of a cat person. But she's got a taste for Peggy Blood, and they ain't gonna see her coming until it's way too late.